The United States prepares to send its heaviest payload into orbit. At Cape Canaveral, an Atlas missile is about to be launched, carrying a 5,000-pound Midas satellite as its nose cone. 3,000 pounds of instruments make the satellite unique, for this is a spy in the sky, capable of detecting a missile blast-off. Infrared sensors in the Midas can register heat radiations from a missile launching and increase the warning time in case of a surprise attack. The project is another step toward a vast new detection system for the nation's defense.